We're going to go through three phases. We ran it last year, actually entered it last year, but it has trebled in terms of the number of entries, so it's been incredibly competitive this year. We still run the same programme, 9 to 11 year olds, 11 to 16 year olds, and then we've had a post-16 entries as well. We've had a series of shortlisting and then a judging panel who are going to be presenting the prizes for us this evening. So, the first one is obviously the primary section, and I'm very pleased to be able to welcome Paul Hilton Ford from CAM Studios, who is going to present a series of prizes for us. Paul.
So the first category is animation, and the runner-up is Oliver Sybil with Run or Fight.
Back.
Apps. So again, we've got a runner-up and a winner. The runner-up is Bethany Kempton, Declan O'Donnell, Lily Newell, Katie Taylor, and Shay Wisdom from with Wyborn Games Arcade. So this was a collection of different games all put together. Is Sami of Greystones with Space Adventure. So this is a simulation. Sami made a simulation of a space station, and you're flying over Jupiter, and you can go inside the space station and outside. And we like the attention to detail, or the computers, people, everything there, so that's brilliant. Well done.
Over
this
safety, Sami.
Well done, Sami! Well done, Sami!